Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Supto from Technical Fixing Channel, back with another exciting tech video in this channel. And in this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install latest OVS Studio, that is 18.0.1 for 64-bit as well as 32-bit. So without further ado, let's get started. So at first guys, you need to download the OVS Studio 18.0.1 from the link in the description. So check the description link. So after downloading OBS Studio, just open the download folder and then you see a zip file. So just extract with WinRAR. And the extraction is done. So now open the folder of OBS Studio, and in the OBS Studio folder you see the three file. First file is bin, second is data, and third is OBS plugins. So you have to just open this first option, bin. Then you have to choose your Windows OS bit. So I am using 64-bit Windows, so I am choosing the 64-bit. And if you are using 32-bit, you have to choose this 32-bit option. So in the 64-bit file you see a application called OBS 64. Just click it, and just double click on this system tray OBS Studio icon. And as you can see, OBS 18.1.1 is installed on your Windows PC. So in this OBS Studio you can record your screen for YouTube video or any other purpose. So as you can wish, you can record, you can stream live from this OBS Studio and lots of more things. So in this short tutorial you learn how to download and install OBS 18.0.1 for free. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you did like this video, one more video from our channel, subscribe our channel and share this video. If you guys have any queries, do let me know in the comment section below. You can also message me through Facebook page, the link will be in the description. You can also follow me on Twitter. So I am Supto signing off, and I will be back with another tech video at Technical Fixing. Thanks for watching.